My name is Patience Sankonda, and I am the co-founder of Kulipa, but I'm also a woman in technology. Kulipa is a financial technology company based in Uganda that offers money transfers and payment aggregation services to both businesses and individuals. So let's say, for example, you're a business and you want to receive money from your customers. You just generate a link from our app called Lipi, L-I-P-I, available on Play Store. This link will contain details in regards to the amount you want to receive, whether you want to add withdrawal fees, send this link to your customers, and receive the payment for your products. So Kulipa started its operations in 2022, and we have been using open APIs such as the MTN Momo API. We decided to include the MTN Momo API because we wanted to tap into the big subscriber base that it offers, and then enabling us offer our services to millions of Ugandans. The APIs that we use are the collections API, the disbursement API, and the transaction status API. And it only took us a week for integration to then provide these services to our customers. Developers who are starting out can get support from various channels. You have the Slack channel, there is a Telegram channel, there is LinkedIn, there is WhatsApp, and then there is also email. So depending on whatever issue that you're having or what you find comfortable using, you can just join the developer communities within those different channels, and you get all the support you need from the Momo team as well as the other developers, and all this is for free. The Momo APIs have enabled us to be efficient in our service, especially through the transaction API that enables us to relay real-time information to our customers as they are making their transactions. So they will not have the need to contact us to find out, hey, what has happened to my transaction, because we are giving them this information in real time. The payment APIs empower us to fine-tune our money transfers and our payment aggregation services and experiences for our customers by enabling us to offer a smooth checkout experience to our customers that they can then extend to their customers as well. Say, for example, one of our businesses, African Feet, was facing an issue in regards to the checkout experience for their customers. The customers would have to first go dial *165 and then, you know, go through all those prompts, which would take time for them to basically make the payment. But through Lipi, this is cut down to like 2-3 steps, because then African Feet is able to send their customer this payment link, and they just have to put in their phone number and put in their PIN to authorize the payment, which then, you know, improves their customer experience. The speed and accuracy of the Momo API has been great, and this can be seen in terms of the fact that we have not received any complaints where someone has not received their money on time. We have not received complaints where a transaction has taken very long to happen. So we don't see situations where someone has to wait 1 minute or 2 minutes just for the transaction to happen. Everything just happens really quick and smooth. The Momo API's reliability is exceptional because we have little downtime. And then in regards to safety, the customer is required to put in their PIN, so that's safety for them. That means that their money will not go without them authorizing it. And then also you have the two-factor authentication for the API users and IP address whitelisting for those who use the disbursements API. There would be a difference if we were not integrated with the Momo API in terms of our revenues, in terms of the customers we are serving, and also just generally the payment options that we're offering. Through the Momo API, we are in position to tap into the subscriber base that MTN does offer, and as such, our revenues do increase because we are offering these services to a wider market.